This is AP News Minute. Top U.S. and North Korean officials are set to meet all day in New York as they prepare for the possible summit between President Trump and Kim Jong-un. Secretary of State Mike Pompeo had dinner with North Korea's former military intelligence chief. Tennessee authorities are searching for the man suspected of killing a sheriff's deputy during a traffic stop. The suspect is identified as Stephen Joshua Wiggins, and he's believed to be armed and dangerous. Officials in Western North Carolina say a house collapsed, killing two people. Heavy rain is pounding that region, along with much of the South and Midwest. And more evacuations have been ordered due to fast-moving lava on Hawaii's Big Island. Some lava from the Kilauea volcano is spouting about 200 feet in the air. Matt Small, The Associated Press, with AP News Minute.